Folks, it was certainly an emotional moment last week when the OVW fans here in the Davis Arena voted for Johnny Jeter to accept a WWE contract. Jeter now in the WWE family. But the challenges for Johnny Jeter don't end here. Because in the intervening week, since it was announced that Jeter had accepted the WWE contract, one man in particular is upset. One man does not want Johnny Jeter in the WWE. One man believes that he is being unfairly compared to Johnny Jeter. Therefore, at Six Flags, the season finale on Friday, July 25th, Johnny Jeter, the thrill seeker from San Diego, will go one-on-one with a former WWE champion, Y2J Chris Jericho. Jeter and Jericho, the future and the present of professional wrestling in the ring together on one special night. Folks, let's hear these comments from Y2J Chris Jericho.
Walking through the arena today, Madison Square Garden, sold out show, getting ready for my highlight reel segment on Raw. And someone says, hey, they want you to talk about Johnny Jeter. Johnny Jeter, of course, my natural response is, who in the hell is Johnny Jeter? Oh, that's who I'm facing in OVW at Six Flags on July 25th. Oh, very interesting, Johnny Jeter. That sounds like a young up-and-coming name. Chase Danger, Johnny Hollywood, Johnny Jeter. Sounds like a fine, squeaky clean. I'm sure all the people in Louisville love Johnny Jeter. And even better, everyone's telling me that he's a young Chris Jericho. He reminds them of a young Chris Jericho. Isn't that peachy keen? Well, you know what, kid? I'm a young Chris Jericho. I'm not ready to retire yet. And you want to be compared to Chris Jericho. Are you sure? Be careful what you wish for, Junior. Very first undisputed champion in WWE history. The highlight of the night. The host of the biggest show on Raw. The biggest talk show segment on Raw. The highlight reel. Larger than life. King of the world. And I have to come to a town like Louisville, a crappy, pitiful town like Louisville, to face the second coming of the greatest performer, the most charismatic showman in WWE history, Johnny Jeter. Let me tell you something, Junior. Congratulations on getting your WWE contract. Enjoy it. Enjoy the fame. Enjoy the money. Enjoy the girls, if you've ever kissed one before. Because in OVW, on July 24th, it's over. On July 25th, it's over. On the 24th, it's over. On the 26th, it's over. Your career is over because you made a mistake of challenging the greatest of all time. And when I come to Louisville, there's going to be a trail of Johnny Jeter body parts all over with the most charismatic, flamboyant, larger-than-life king of the world trampling on your fallen carcass, Johnny. Are you scared? I hope so. The sleeves are rolling up. I'll see you in Louisville, Junior.
Well, folks, there's no doubt about it. Chris Jericho is one of the major talents in this sport today. But a man that's going to be at a crossroads once again, the thrill seeker, Johnny Jeter. A young man who is going to have to step into the ring once again. And Johnny, you're no stranger to this. With a guy that's got more experience, a guy that's a veteran, a guy that's one of the top talents in the business. But I think as the OVW fans have seen you grow, they've seen you beat some of the best. Chris Jericho's one of the best. Six Flags on July 25th. It's going to be a hell of a night.
Jericho thinks I'm just a punk kid, but so did Canyon, Machine, and Rene Dupree. And the only ones that didn't were the OVW fans. July 25th, I may win and I may lose, but one thing's for sure, I'm going to do everything I can. I'm going to put my body on the line and earn Chris Jericho's respect, whatever it takes.
You can say it no more plainly than that, Johnny Jeter. Whether you win or whether you lose on July 25th, folks, he's going to try to earn Chris Jericho's respect. Y2J better watch out for the thrill seeker. Folks, we'll be back. Mark Henry in action when we come back.